Good morning, friends. Very good morning. And a good morning and a namaste. Okay. So, friends, today, so we'll discuss that. Yesterday I discussed that. How many papers we have, isn't it? How many marks they carry, isn't it? So, like that, I discussed it. Today, we'll discuss that. How many sections in each papers? That is very important in order to know. Okay, now? So every paper we have two sections are there. For example, first paper is there, no? Yesterday, as we discussed yesterday, the first paper two sections are there. Section A, section B. And paper two also two sections. Section A, section B. Now, so as far as the UPSC civil mass is concerned, civil service mass is concerned, two sections in this first paper at the same time. Two sections. In paper 2 as well. Okay, now. So now come to the paper 1. In the paper 1, so as I said earlier, two sections are there, section A and section B. So section A and section B, all together we have 8 questions are there. 8 questions are there. So section A 4 questions, section B 4 questions. The 4 questions in the section B, 4 questions is classified in such a way that section A 1, 2, 3, 4 till 4, in section B is classified in such a way that 5, 6, 7, 8. That means 1, 2, 3, 4 in the first section A, 5, 6, 7, 8 in the section B. So this is the 8 questions we have. Out of 8, you need to write 5 questions. That means we have 3 choices are there. 3 question choices are there in mathematics. In the paper 2, same only. Paper 2 also same. 8 questions are there. So out of 8, we need to write 5 questions only. 5 questions, that's it. Okay, now paper is over. That paper and this paper is over. Okay, now there is a morning paper and the second paper, that is the afternoon paper. Okay, now. So morning 9 to 12. That one is the 2 to 5. So yeah, so there is some gap, that is 2 hours gap is there between two exams. That's it. In the same day only we are writing. Okay, now so we'll write. So how to write the questions in section A and section B in paper 1. See, what I'm telling here is, now in section A, first question compulsory, friends. And in the section B, fifth question, that is first question. Section B, first question is nothing but fifth question. You need to write. That means you need to write first question in section A at the same time. Okay, now you need to write first question in section B. So two questions over. The leftover questions, three questions are there, right? Three questions are there. So how to write the three questions? That is very important. Third question you need to write. So we have leftover three questions are there in section A. You need to write one question. At the same time, fourth question, you need to write from section B. So leftover three questions are there, right? Okay, now from that we can write one question. So how many questions completed? So four questions completed, right? Next, the leftover question is, one question is there. So that question may be from section A or maybe from section B. We can write, we can choose from any section that question. That is the same. That is the paper 1. In the paper 2 also, whereas coming to second paper, that paper also same thing only. We can write. So 250 marks and 250 marks. So 500 marks totally. If you get almost 350 to 400, so you are to be ranked. Good rank. Okay, now you may be going to IAS also. That is the very important. So once you done the mathematics, then you can focus on other subjects. So that is the advantage for you. Remember, gentlemen. Okay, now. So that is the my point. As far as my knowledge is concerned, so math is a very good advantage for the mathematics background subject. As far as the UPSC math is concerned. Okay. So that is the one thing. Next one. So we will discuss that one in paper one. Fourth unit. Fourth unit is very important. At the same time, it is very lengthy also because of different contents are there here. So first order differential equations are there. So second order differential equation are there. That is higher order differential. Second to nth order. That is higher order. So first order differential equation is nothing but one time derivation. That's it. One time derivation only. Okay, now. In the higher order differential equation is nothing but more than two time derivations, more than one derivations, more than one time derivations. So maybe two, or maybe three, four, five, six, and so on till nth order. So that is the higher order. So that means if you derivate one time, that is first order differential equation. If you are derivate, so more than one time, that is called higher order differential equations. That is the first order differential equation, higher order differential equations. And come to the Laplace. Laplace, we have 13 questions are there. 13 formulas, not questions. So 13 formulas are there. At the same time, Laplace inverse also, there are 12 formulas are there. Altogether, 25 formulas are there. If you learn these 25 formulas, then you can get the Laplace and Laplace inverse. It's very easy, friends. Very easy. So I mean, assure that. And definitely, okay, na? Ensuring you. So it is very easy. So formulas also is very easy. Whatever I am giving you, that is enough for you. That notes is also enough. Okay, now. So that is the I am giving the aspirants for you. Okay, now. Next one. If you do the Laplace and Laplace inverse, so we have another content also there in the Laplace. That is called. So application of differential equation of Laplace. Application of differential equation of Laplace is there. So that means, so we have three contents in Laplace. Laplace inverse, and at the same time application of differential equation of Laplace. That is the three contents. And at the same time, first order differential equation and the higher order differential equation is there. Higher order. You might have done the degree level also. Degree level. I think you know very well that. Okay, now. So that is the main thing here. Before we are going to contents, the main subject, you must have, you should have formulas are there. We should have some formulas. So 150 to 200 formulas are there, my gentlemen. So 150 to 200 formulas, what are the formulas? So differentiation formulas, this is the fundamental formulas. So you might have learned in intermediate level and degree level also, isn't it? So, so differentiation formulas are there, 150, 100 formulas are there. At the same time, 100 formulas for integration are there. So, 100 formulas in differential equations, differentiations, and at the same time, 100 formulas in the integrations. If you learn these 200, you can do any problem also from two papers. So, formulas is important for you, my friends. Okay, now? If you once you've done that mathematics, you can focus other subject also. That is the my best suggestion for you. Okay, now. So that is also very advantage for you also to get the rank, to get the sufficient rank, isn't it? So formulas important too. Okay, now. So that is the best suggestion for you. And at the same time, for example, if you have any doubt, okay, now don't. Keep in your mind. Please ask that question immediately. I can clarify immediately. We have a website also there, right? Website is there. So www.com, omegastudycircle.com, that is the website. And at the same time, we can take mail also, no problem. We can send mail by mail. So in the name of omegastudycircle @gmail.com. So that is also mail. And at the same time, we have YouTube channel, so everyone well known that. So we have YouTube channel also there, we can see that YouTube channel, and you can clarify your doubts also, no problem. I can upload many videos also, as far as the maths is concerned. And as far as the other faculties also concerned, they can upload the YouTube videos also, they can upload the YouTube videos, okay, na? In our Omega Studies here. YouTube channel. Okay, now we have channel, YouTube channel is there in the name of Omega Studies. Omega Studies Circle, at the same room, website is there. At the same time, gmail.com is there in the name of Omega Studies Circle. At the same time, if you don't know for your friends how to come to Omega Studies Circle and where it is location, then we can search, we can take the Google map. You can take the Google map also. By the Google map, you can come. And your friend also easily come to the Omega Circle. Okay, now? So that is the main thing here. So many problems we can solve these websites, this channel, YouTube channel, and at the same time we can send the mail also. Okay, now? So any doubt, immediately we can be clarified from the faculties. Okay, now? I also always with you only. So if you have doubt any kind of issue, come to office and you can clarify. You can be clarified easily. That is my best suggestion for you. Okay, now? So please hard work. Unless you hard work, then you cannot get any results also. Okay, now? So hard work is necessary. If you hard work, then you can get the results. That is my best suggestion. And before, friends, before I am leaving this class, I am repeating. So patience compulsory important, friends. Patience compulsory, that is opika, opika undali kachithanga. Adhe vidhanga determination important too. Drudha sankalpam undali. So ee opika drudha sankalpam adhe dantho paatu sahanam gaani uninatlayite, you can get the any result. Opika undali. ప్రెజర్స్ వస్తూ ఉంటాయి బయట నుంచి, మీకు తెలియకుండానే ఫ్రెండ్ మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్ నుంచి రావచ్చు, మేబీ మీ పేరెంట్స్ నుంచి కూడా ఆటోమేటిక్ యూ కెన్ గెట్ ద ప్రెజర్స్. ఆ ప్రెజర్స్ అన్ని కూడా సస్టైన్ చేయగలగాలి, సాల్వ్ చేయగలగాలి, ఫేస్ చేయగలగాలి. ఎప్పుడైతే ఫేస్ చేయగలుగుతామో అప్పుడే మనకి గుడ్ రిజల్ట్ వస్తుంది. ఓకేనా? ఒక రూమ్లో కూర్చొని చదువుతున్నప్పుడు మనకు ఆటోమేటిక్గా అన్ని ప్రెజర్స్ వస్తాయి, మనకి అన్ని ప్రెజర్స్ వస్తాయి. అవన్నిటిని సాల్వ్ చేసుకుని ఎలాగలగాలి, సస్టైన్ చేయగలగాలి. ఓకేనా? సో వాటిని ఫేస్ చేయగలగాలి. ఎప్పుడైతే ఫేస్ చేయగలగలుగుతామో అదే నేను చెప్పింది ఇప్పుడే. ఓపిక ఉండాలి, అదేవిధంగా సహనం ఉండాలి, దృఢ సంకల్పం ఉండాలి. నేను ఏదైనా సాధించగలుగుతాను అనే ఒక దృఢ సంకల్పం ఉంటే మనం ఏదైనా సాధించగలుగుతాం. ఎప్పుడు కూడా యూనో రిమెంబర్ ఎవ్రీ టైమ్ యూ మస్ట్ హ్యావ్ వన్ థింగ్. ఓకేనా? పాజిటివ్లీ యూ థింక్ పాజిటివ్, దట్ ఈస్ వెరీ ఇంపార్టెంట్. I can do everything, that is a positive. I cannot do everything, that means that is negative. That means you should have positive only, don't think the negatives. Okay? Negatives cannot solve any problem also, but positives solve the any problems. That is my best suggestion for you, my friends, my gentlemen. Okay? So any doubt, please come to my office, then you can be clarified easily. That is my best suggestions. Okay, na? So please follow my suggestions. Website undi in the name of omegastudycircle.com. Adhe vidhanga manaku YouTube channel undi. Okay, na? Okkala evaru my friends raavalanukunte adhe Google map undi. Anni unnai manaku, anni unnai kabatti anni facilities unnai. So apart from this, I want to tell you one thing. Manaku test series, we are conducting test series also. After every we have test series are there. It is not on the total, it is the chapter wise test series are there. At the same time, after you have completed total syllabus, we have a test series are there. Around 25 to 30 test series are there. From that test series we can get anything also. We can get subject, we can understand easily. What you have learned, what you are getting from faculties, what you are getting from me. So that is also you can understand easily. That is 1 year coaching, right? So first class kaabatti koncham meeku cannot find easily. Okay, na? You cannot understand easily. Okay, na? So over the period of time you can get anything, no problem. Within 3 months we can get your clarifications from me or from other faculties also. So the way of teaching, the way of pronouncing, we are pronouncing the subjects, the words, we can get everything within 3 to 3.5 months. That's it. Whatever we are giving notes, whatever we are mentioning, whatever we refer to, books, etc., that is enough. That is my suggestions. And ultimately, the final day I can give the, books also, okay na? Books and current affairs, especially current affairs. Finally, I can give, okay na? Everything I can give you, that is no problem. So, the whole syllabus and holds, for example, the total content depends on you. Okay, na? Once we completed the syllabus, the total works depends on you only. Okay, na? So please follow my suggestions, friends. So, meeru edaina oka sankalpam pettukondi, nenu sadhinchagalthanu, kalugutanu ani oka positive sankalpam pettukondi, automatically meeru మీ గోల్ని వీ కెన్ రీచ్ యువర్ గోల్స్ దట్ ఈస్ మై బెస్ట్ సజెషన్ ఫర్ యూ మై ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఓకేనా ఆల్ ది బెస్ట్ ఫ్రమ్ టుమారో అన్వర్డ్స్ ద క్లాస్ కంటిన్యూస్ ఓకేనా గ్రాడ్యువల్లీ ఓకే ఓకే సీ యూ టుమారో ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఓకేనా